teacher in the house. These teachers play tambourines. We may call upon that at some point. Right now, though, we're going to do something we've never done before. There's a bunch of people who've been on the road since we started this tour. I don't know how they're paying for it. I have no idea how they've skipped school, work, husbands, wives, but they've been on the road and they've been asking for one song. And so we kind of nearly figured it out. I'll tell you about it before we play. It's called the Crystal Ballroom. And it's kind of an extra track. I think you have to do some sort of math test to find it. And Crystal Ballroom was the club, kind of punk club that we used to play. It was called McGonagall's in Dublin, but it historically had been called the Crystal Ballroom. That's when my mother and father used to go there. And I thought that was a bit weird that we ended up at the punk club where my mother and father wouldn't even make it out. Something just a little funky about that. In a good way. So this is about how these decisions, these incredible decisions of the beginner existence are so seemingly random or not. Okay?
Yeah.
So, who had to sign up with surprises? Sit down with your jumper. Allison Stewart's here. She's now called Allison Houston. This song I gave to her, and I meant it metaphorically. She explained that it was a financial contract. And she went around to Adam, Larry, and Edge and asked them, did they agree to this song, and hand it over into her possession? And they said, yes, but why? She said, I want to give it to the Chernobyl Children's Fund, which she did. So this is for the missus. Still a strange old song. I can have the lyrics and the location of this too. Sweetest thing. My name. Joke about the guy who's getting surgery
he says to the surgeon, he says, will I be able to play piano after the surgery? And the surgeon says, wait, were you able to play piano now? Okay. Anyway, I can't play guitar, but I can kind of just make these things hit Ivy's nut as it makes me feel really good, even if it sounds shit. Time to bring in a proper musician.